Do not let your degree or designation define who you are. Now, what do I mean by this? Many times what happens, people get their professional degree, they get their good job, and they think their degree and their designation defines them. But this is not the case. So if you want to know who you are actually, you need to find your value. You need to find your purpose. You need to find your mission and vision. And when you find them and integrate them, you will come to know that who you are and what are you born for on this planet Earth. Because everyone on this planet Earth has a purpose to fulfill. But very few people take effort to identify that purpose and to serve the humanity. So identify yourself and don't let your degree or designation define who you are. Remember, you are a replica of your purpose, values, vision, and mission. I hope this will help you to determine who you are